Next up, we got Blueface. Let's get it, nigga.
Yeah. Bay, I'm flexing, extensive. Brand new Rari, Smith & Wesson.
So look, bro, Blueface. Y'all know how I feel about him. I'm rocking with him just for the simple fact he from LA. You know what I'm saying? Just for the simple fact. The nigga got his own style. Everybody hear him like, oh, Blueface, he'll be off beat. And y'all sound, he sound like somebody, Cowley Dog. I don't know, I ain't never heard of that nigga, but I'll be reading comments, bro. Anyway, yesterday or the day before that, I seen him, how all these rappers do, all the upcoming rappers, and I know I'm finna say his name wrong, but they with the little Erner Billinger, Eric Banks, or Erner, the nigga that be playing, the white boy with the piano and the... Anyway, Blueface just did a freestyle with that, and when I seen him, I'm like, this nigga is on beat like a motherfucker. And then next, I thought, how everybody be saying, Blueface off beat, this nigga can't rap, or whoop-de-whoop this, and whoop-de-whoop too. I'm like, man, this nigga be smart as fuck if he came like that on purpose. And then, now he on beat, nigga riding better than your favorite rapper. But then again, I don't want him to do that because, like I said, his style is original and I'm fucking with it. This video right here is called Studio. He previewed it last week. Not previewed it, he dropped the song. But I didn't hear that shit on purpose. Look, I did not click it, react to it, listen to it on purpose. Because when you a new artist right now, bro, fuck dropping a song by itself. We want to see the video. And I knew he was going to drop the video. That's the shit you got to do. And it's finally here. So this Blueface right here with the Studio. And yeah, we finna vibe, bro. Let's go. Baby. I turned nothing to something a little bit. Cash Money Wax. Hold on. That nigga Wax said he ain't signed it. Nobody from Cash Money West that's not from the West. I feel that.
Blueface, baby.
Lariano.
Yeah, I bitch. My nigga singing. Blueface, baby.
When I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told.
What? I know all you niggas up there, Blueface garbage. Some of y'all, I don't give a fuck what you say. If y'all keep on listening to his shit, his songs will grow up on you, bro. And then you respect the fact like, okay, I ain't fucking with Meek Mill. He ain't got a rap like, he got his own little style. You know what I'm saying? He ain't got a rap like 6ix9ine. Fucking Offset. You know what I'm saying? He doing his own little thing. And now he in the studio by himself like he supposed to. The only way you can vibe out is when you buy yourself.
I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a pole. They gotta pay me now just to get up close. I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told.
I'm not a stripper, but y'all I got Blueface singing in his bitch.
They gotta pay me now just to get up close.
Niggas looking up to me like I made it. I was down, you ain't caring, I'm up, and they hate it. I hate waiting, but I had to be patient. Anything I did, I had to be the greatest.
Anything I did, I had to be the greatest. Like I told y'all last time, nigga, if you don't feel like you the best at what you're doing, then nigga, you don't need to be doing it. Talking about, yeah, I'm good, but he better. I'm just trying to, fuck that. I am the best. And like I said about the studio, bro, if you really serious about your rap shit, you go up in there by yourself, you write it down, vibe out. Don't freestyle it. I know you niggas be lying. I be freestyling, bro. Don't freestyle it, write it. I don't go in there and vibe out. You ain't got to get super fly, put all your jewelry on, your best outfit to go to the studio and bring all your homies to your studio with you, nigga. That don't make no fucking sense. And like I said, if you take that shit serious, then you treat it as a job. Nigga, it's no motherfucking way you could work at a Fortune 500 company or work at Walmart or Taco Bell or bring all your homies to work. You can't, nigga. You do this shit by yourself, bro. That's why you niggas are always
going to be never changing. When you make it, everybody start to fake it. You wouldn't understand unless we could switch places. But I ain't tripping, these Balenciagas ain't got no laces. My Glock races, defender working with the same nigga judging my case.
Right.
Went to jail twice, beat both them felonies. They found large amounts but couldn't prove I was selling it. Midtown Patriot like I'm Bill Belichick. If you don't want
Midtown Patriot like I'm Bill Belichick. And they keep it 100. Which a lot of y'all probably do know, Blueface really used to play football. Rappers want to be ball players want to be rappers. They go hand in hand. If you drop out of one, you might as well do the other one, bro. It only makes sense.
I'll smoke dumb nigga than stop in hell in it.
Stop in hell in there.
I was down, I hit the
studio.
Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a bowl. They gotta pay me now just to get up close.
Hey, it's the studio.
Hop in the booth and let the truth be told.
Blueface, bitch. He got this one song called Tatiana that just funny to the motherfucker. And that's when I really caught up on it. You know what I'm saying? I did the same thing y'all did. Let's be 100. As soon as I heard, I say, this shit is like, is he playing? He ain't going to be around long. I thought he was, you know what I'm saying? When I seen the view count, I'm like, nah, it's not because the song popping. It's because the niggas off beat. It's because niggas can't relate. It's because the nigga like me think it's trash. And then I start looking at this nigga, pulling up to high schools, bro, seeing that he can really, he got, respect this cribbing, man.
Lifestyle expensive, premium in my Benz. Yeah. I choke Glock with extensions, I like a bitch with extensions. But boy, don't come up missing over a mention. I'm just trying to drip in high fashion in the mansion.
That's what I'm saying, bro. If you was to walk in right now, somebody should walk in on me right now, and I took these headphones off and put that shit on speaker. Don't go missing over a mention. I got this thing in the pop, but that shit go put it up. They be like, what the fuck is this, Ghost? You tripping, my nigga. Like this Blueface, baby. You gotta listen to it. In the comments, y'all got to be 100, and I want to see it, because this time I'm really faded. I said really faded. Where the fuck the V come from? I'm going to really read it, bro, and see. If y'all feel like I feel with Blueface grew on y'all, now y'all just looking up everything he doing to see, you know what I'm saying, if it's songs you haven't heard. I keep it real with myself. You know what I'm saying?
Leave more sales than Taco Bell. I can make bail. Free the mob out them jail cells. Gotta keep a Glock on me like a lunch pail. When I was down, I hit the stoop.
Lunch pails got Glocks? He said, I gotta keep a Glock on me like a lunch pail. Fuck it.
Studio, hop in a booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a bowl. They gotta pay me now just to get up close.
Yeah, aight, bitch. 5 bands to get up close. This nigga Blueface, boy, that hook go clean. I don't know what just happened. But my motherfucking shit just stopped recording, so I'm gonna just probably take a couple more puffs of this and then put it up. It's like a 20-second delay. But y'all know how I get out, nigga. We gonna edit this out? Nope. You know what I'm saying? Y'all fuck up too. I just don't see y'all shit, and I be on YouTube like, Ghost, you didn't edit that out. Ghost, you don't think I watch my motherfucking videos before I upload it, nigga? I'm the one doing the video. You don't think... Yeah, that way. I'm the one that's doing this shit. I hit that studio. And the truth be told.
I've been living fast, little baby, suck slow. I was down. So I got up in the studio. Hopping the roof. Let the truth be known. Gotta keep it heat just in case it get too cold. Niggas
right.
Smoke till it's sparking out the 40 nose. Now all these bitches want me like I'm Mike Jones. I'm like a man smoking at a gas station. I'm finna blow. Niggas want me.
Right.
I heat the shelves for tacos. Just cause I put my meat in their cheese, I'm still nachos.
Nigga, that nigga gotta look. That nigga Blueface, it's like. Whatever I gotta say, I'ma squeeze it in this motherfucking 16. I'ma go ahead and get it out. Niggas be like, I say that for the next bar. I'ma save it. Y'all gonna like this shit or not? Shit. Matter of fact, let me rewind that, cause he squeezed that in there like a motherfucker.
Till it's sparking out the 40 nose. Now all these bitches want me like I'm Mike Jones. I'm like a man smoking at a gas station. I'm finna blow. Niggas won't beat till I hit the shelves for tacos. Just cause I put my meat in their cheese, I'm still nacho.
Ow!
Late, I was on time.
It was like I was on time.
You wasn't here from the start. You can't get none from finish line.
That nigga Blueface with the nose, boy. He kill out. Look, we gonna kill it right there. I ain't even gonna give y'all too much, though. That's Blueface, baby. I'm out of here, man. DJ Ghost 100. Yeah. Bayo Flex.
flexing, extensive. Brand new Rari, Smith & Wesson. You.